Evan's become so integrated into our research program in my lab. He has learned more about scientific research, I think, in the last year than most students learn in their entire 4 years.
He sits in front. He's very active.
Through his questions and through his attentiveness and eagerness, he can definitely influence the tone of the class.
Evan's project's large goal is to identify unique metabolic properties of cancer cells that set them apart.
I don't think I ever felt more accepted as a younger individual than I have in the lab.
He's just a regular member of our group.
When you're in a research group, it is sort of like a family.
I would definitely call it a family. I would consider all of these people my closest friends.
Research Rookies is a program that was designed to identify promising freshmen when they first come in NIU. It's not just scientific research, it's research in all areas.
A program like Research Rookies, it allows students to make connections with things that they're learning in the classroom and really makes learning kind of jump off the page. It takes learning outside of a textbook and makes it real and it makes it applicable.
It captures the very best of our students and gives them an opportunity to use their skills and their mind.
We are looking for a student who's curious, who wants to know what the creation of knowledge looks like in their major or area of interest.
He's a poster person for this program because he's been so successful, and I think he's growing into his role in the laboratory and looking to expand it.
And if he chooses to, he can make a difference in the world.
If I don't do it, who else will?